We are following developing news out of Medford, where a United passenger jet lost a panel somewhere along its flight from San Francisco to Oregon today. A United spokesman says the Boeing 737-800 was carrying 139 passengers and landed safely at its scheduled destination in Medford. They said after the plane was parked at its gate, crews discovered that it was missing an external panel. The crew did not declare an emergency landing. The plane will be grounded until repairs are done.